The first time, semi-untether jailbreak released for iOS 12 with rootless jailbreak. In this video, we are showing the easiest method to jailbreak your device with rootless jailbreak. Method 1. Install Z-Jailbreak from this web page. Install rootless jailbreak. Go to Settings, General and Device and Profile Management to trust the rootless jailbreak app. Open and tap Jailbreak. It is a very easy method, but Cydia or any other jailbreak app manager is not available with rootless jailbreak yet. Then you can install rootless Deb Installer. Go to Settings, General, Device and Profile Management to trust it again. Now open Z Jailbreak again and browse iOS 12 jailbreak Deb files. Tap Copy Deb URLs to install them. You can easily install jailbreak apps your iOS 12 running device. Method 2. This method is somewhat difficult. Download rootless jailbreak IPA. Download Phil's IPA. Download Cydia Impact according to your computer OS. Install rootless jailbreak IPA and Phil's IPA from your computer using the Cydia Impactor. Go to the Cydia website and install Zip app. Open patch tweak page of Cydia and select the iOS 12.1 jailbreak app and tap install. Open the file from Zip app. It is extracted automatically. Copy these files. Open Cydia and browse Zip app. Copy files, and open the root folder in Cydia. Open var, lib and open mobile substrate, dynamic libraries and copy-pasted files according to jailbreak app, tweak. Now, you have done. Restart your iPhone, iPad and jailbreak iOS 12.1, iOS 12.1.2, not iOS 12.1.3 to 12.1.4, again from rootless jailbreak app to run jailbreak app, tweak. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel.